excuse me while I arrange the stage? Okay. That's the problem with so many wires, is that it all gets a little bit tangled. While I do this, I might just talk to you a little bit, tell you how I came to be here tonight. There is a absolutely fantastic classical crossover group, shall we say? And this group are available to find on Facebook, on Twitter, on forums, and there are so many women with beautiful voices, and so many men as well. And I am incredibly grateful to say that I met Philippa on those sorts of forums and that Facebook page. And so that's how I'm here tonight. We just started talking. When you've got something in common, everybody has something to talk about. And they are so friendly. And so we've had a really lovely day. Just move this over as well. And so I've got another two songs now, my last two solo spots for you. And the first one of these is the Downton Abbey theme. Now, I was chosen to sing this by the composer John Lunn when he came to my showcase for my debut album. And then Don Black was brought in to write the lyrics, and so I do feel honoured to be able to say that I was the first person to sing this. And I do love singing it. It's something that's instantly recognisable, and it's a beautiful song, and I hope you love it as much as I do. This is Did I Make the Most of Loving You? I'm sorry, and this is Ave Maria. I don't think anybody's singing that tonight. Although it is lovely, equally lovely. Okay, I might have a glass of water. So as I said, this is not Ave Maria. This is the Downton Abbey theme, and it's called Did I Make the Most of Loving You?
Did I make the most?